When you create something in SketchUp, you might want to import it into ArcGIS Pro. To do this, you will need to convert the SketchUp file into another format. I usually use Collada. When the export is complete, you can go to the View tab in ArcGIS Pro and click on Geoprocessing. Search for Import 3D Files and click on it. Here you can import your Collada file. For now, we will only set its coordinate system to the desired one and leave the rest as it is. Running this command will generate a multi-patch feature class, and the 3D object can be handled like a regular layer. When you only see a flash of your 3D object, the ground layer might be interfering with your model. Turn the ground layer off. Also, the looks of the model might be changed. Simply click the symbol icon and choose white with edges. Thank you for watching, and until next time,